If you target sharp enough, you will own your niche. Let's say you've decided that your style of music should be proudly called power pop. You say, "We're power pop," in the very first sentence or paragraph of all of your marketing. Your email address is powerpop@thecrunchyfrogs.com. Your album title is Power Pop Drip and Drop. The license plate on your band van is Power Pop. When someone asks me for a music recommendation and says they like power pop, guess who I'm going to tell them to get? Have the confidence to find your niche, define who you are, then declare it again and again and again and again. If you do it persistently enough, you will own that niche. People will not be able to imagine that niche without you. Don't forget, you can use your city or country as a niche. Amplify your regional influence on your genre of music and declare it to be an official subgenre, of which you're the originator, of course. Think of past examples like Minneapolis funk, Seattle grunge, Korean K-pop, Icelandic avant-garde, and of course, the different kinds of hip-hop from every corner of the world. You can make your own niche if you're brave. You might be the best a cappella medieval metal artist in the world.